welcome back again. You're watching Electric Euphoria, and I'm your host, Lovely Coconuts. Don't ask. Today we've got actually a really nice box opening. Can you guess what it is? Probably wrong. Celebrations Pin Pack. That's right. Deluxe Pin Collection Celebrations 25th with a Zakan LX promo card. And a really awesome Pikachu pin. If I can get this in here, there's the Zekon. And there's the Pikachu pin. Alrighty. We've got the promos in this, and then we've got a couple of booster packs. And we're going to have at it. Oh yeah. And that new box sound right there. Oh yeah.
Oh, it's fine. Don't open it.
Open it here. Oh, okay, so we've got our boxy here protecting all of our fun stuff. They really do a good job of the packaging. Oh, there it is. Pack fresh. Ladies and gentlemen, pack fresh. Okay, we got 1, 2, 3, 4 of the Celebrations 25th US booster packs. We have a Vivid Voltage and a Chilling Rain booster pack as well. And we've got this huge, Jesus. That is a big pin. That is a huge pin. Wow, that's cool. That's super cool. And we're going to pop out our Zakan. There is your code card, and let's take a look here at our Zakan LX, Level X. That's a pretty sweet card, very nice on the centering. Very nice on the centering. And looks pretty nice. Little white there on the tip from the cutter, but very nice. Very nice. I'm going to sleeve this little guy up here. Boom, 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 boom. And again, we're not just a card opening channel. We do arcade and pinball repair, as well as play videos, league pinball videos, and going to be doing a community corner with local collectors and showing off their collection and showing off their collection and listening to other hobbyists about what they love about the arcade and pinball community. So a little bit of everything. That is a beautiful card. That's awesome. That is so cool. All right. And on to what everybody loves watching, these pack openings to get the jams going. Just enough to hear something in the background, but not enough to create distance between you and me, because that's what this is about. And again, there's 4 cards in each one of these packs. No point in doing a pack trick on these, so we're just gonna go ahead and get on in it. There's your promo. And the flip, Dialga, Cosmog, Cleefa. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful Cleefa right there as a rare. And a Mew, very nice. That is super sweet, super awesome. And I'm out of sleeves. Why does that always happen? Okay, I'll put these safe up here on the side. Next pack. Okay, we've got a Zekrom, Palika. Promo. I saw the Soul Galio in the back, so we're going to show that guy. Soul Galio. But what is this behind the Palika? Oh. That's nice. Zekrom Full Art. I'll get some sleeves on these guys here in just a minute. Really nice. Really cool. Like that. That was a nice card. Sorry to get excited. Forgot to show the promo card there. The code card. Whoops. Alright. Okay, here we go. And the flip. Xerneas. Yveltal. Kyogre. And a flying Pikachu V. Look at that. Isn't that a beautiful card? Wow. That is a super duper awesome looking card. And then with the 25th right there, that's beautiful. Super, super beautiful. Yeah, I think that works better doing it that way. Promo. And the flip. Palico once again, Yveltal once again. Oh, hello. Now that's the hit right there. That's the hit. That's a hit. Wow. Getting the promo Pikachu's birthday out of there. That is sweet. Oh, followed by a full art Pikachu. That's pretty awesome. That's a beautiful card. Super sweet. That's probably the biggest hit of all those. All right, next up, we got a Chilling Rain pack. Yeah, that makes it super easy to open when I nip the top layer. Just a little nip at the tip. That's a Chilling Rain promo. Okay, do four for the back. Hopefully I don't miscount. Energy. Come on. Melanie, right there. Melanie. Brawly. Whirlipede. Diglett. Arvesta. Inkay. Rockruff. Gastly. Honey. And a Liepard V. A Liepard V in this pack. That's pretty nice. That is a very nice. Very nice card. Beautiful, beautiful cat. I'd love to have a cat like that. One of these days I'll get to show my cat on here. She's hiding somewhere, probably in a window. I'll set that aside. And last pack we have here, Vivid Voltage. Get some love from Vivid Voltage here. Yeah, even the American versus the Japanese packs feel different. Promo, code card, and we're gonna take four from the back to the front, and the flip, energy, shuckle, newsleaf, memory capsule, slugma, Whismur, execute, Woobat. Beldum, Grapplot. Oh! Oh, wow. And this was on the Vivid Voltage. Of a beauty. The trainer card. Wow. That is the first one of these that I've pulled. Jeez, that thing sparkles. Wow, that is amazing. I'll take that as a hit. Oh yeah. Wow, that is beautiful. Couldn't do this without you, Electric Euphoria community. That's our primo card right there. Boom. God, that thing sparkles beautifully, doesn't it? Like she's just there trying to say,
that was a good battle. You did a great job. Now take me to dinner.
Trainer beauty, that is awesome. If you go first, means play this card during your first turn, draw two cards. Very nice in the centering and everything. That is a beautiful, beautiful card. Let's see here if we can go ahead and find this real quick.
Seen it in others as a rainbow, about $7-$8. $7-$8 there, but that's definitely a beautiful card. And again, as always, thank you everybody for watching. Appreciate it so much. Please remember to like, subscribe, and hit that little notification bell so that way you get to know when we're uploading our next stuff. Could be some more UPCs. Could be. You're not going to want to miss that. See you on the flip side, y'all. Stay safe.